Hi guys, welcome back to another one of our channel. I'm Yuna from the Kitchen Cabin. My brother Caleb to the left, and my dad is behind the camera. So today, this is our last and final box filled with accessories. There's been a lot. This one is the Back to the Future one. I think this one might be my favorite. So this is the cover. We got this at Hastings, I know that, right? It closed down, unfortunately. And it even has this cool feature in the back that tells, like, you have the time travel type of thing. So, let's open it. It's the best in condition lunchbox we have. Oh, this is full of Legos. Okay, this is cool. So, we'll just get all these out. So, I know that these and, like, all of these came with a wrestling set that we got Caleb at Dee Dee's Discounts.
I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, we got that there. Me and my dad spent hours and hours, and then like 2 seconds after, it was destroyed. So, pretty much what all of these pieces are, it's just like random, not random. I think we've got them in a bunch of sets. I think this one like builds some type of character because of legs and shields and like faces.
And they have like steel balls.
Torsos and like all kinds of things
and
like
magnets
that.
And stuff like that. Yeah. I think we still have the rest of the stuff, just I have to find it.
Yeah. But this builds like a character. It's pretty cool. And then all of these pieces right here. Well, these pieces, I know this. So, I'm not sure where we got these. I think Dad just got them for us somewhere. But I know they like build some type of thing, you know? You know, you just like, I'm pretty sure they came in like something to actually build, like it gave you a purpose, I guess, to build it, like something that was meant to be built with all these pieces, but we don't have it, so we just build random things with it. It's pretty fun. And like these are the connectors, you just like hook them on there, you hook a bunch of other ones on there. Then we have orange ones, and then this Caleb has gotten in a little like surprise bag, and it's just like it has like a little steering wheel attached to it. Caleb just like messes around with them and hooks them onto each other. This is like, I'm not sure what this is. This is like,
once you finish building all these, you take that thing and it's supposed to have like a rubber band and it rolls through the tracks.
That's cool. So like, anyways, that's pretty cool. Then we have like this transformer type dude.
I think this is like more than one toy mixed up. Like some of this stuff right here doesn't go with this.
Yeah. I'm
like sure. This right here doesn't go with it. That goes with that.
Yeah.
This right here I think goes with that also.
Then we also have like another piece. Power Ranger.
No, this goes right.
I can see that. It. It's a Power Ranger piece.
Yeah.
This box is kind of random, actually.
Yeah, it doesn't have that much pieces.
Then we have more Legos, you know. Legos.
I built this.
And the rest of the box is basically filled with these little connectors and stuff that build all of these things.
Maybe you should build something.
But, yeah. Well, I think, so, with this box, it doesn't have as much stuff as the rest of them do, but that's kind of good. Because, yeah, this one's my favorite lunchbox out of all of them. That this one's my favorite, like, lunchbox, like, picture-wise. But the one that was, like, my favorite having stuff inside-wise was the Captain America one. Because it was, like, the one that had the most weapons and, like, all kinds of things that we could show you guys. But we have so much more toys in the other room that we will have to make, like, different parts of these videos. So, make sure you subscribe to this channel and turn on the notification bell so you can see the other toys that we have, because we have a bunch, buckets and buckets full. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe. Peace!